Let's go, guys.
And
let's go.
Let's go.
Lean back, lift up chin, and we'll start back push scale. It's similar, four arms again, but now you can move the whole arm. Again, swap out, swap in. We push off the
arm. Should be straight?
Head go first, yeah. Slightly bend elbow.
Okay.
Lean back.
Yeah.
You may kick to help yourself to move in the water. Just don't bounce the wall with your head.
Yeah.
Don't trip. Spider, and you just tread on water immediately. No need to reach, no need to get. Immediately pull on the water. Short strokes, freestyle kick. We're going down and stop there. Build up feel for the water, not at the beginning, because if you do them at the beginning, you will be dead and you will not.
Oh, yeah.
You will be not able to train.
You want to say that we finish for today?
No. This is the end of the session, every time like that. So again, regular sculling, doggy paddle, all similar to freestyle. Back push sculling and waterfall. Waterfall we also need when you swim in the open water to know where you go. You'll do 2-3 cycles of sideways creep and then one cycle waterfall to check up where's your boat. You don't have to swim somewhere else when the other. Now we'll combine swimming. So how to prevent shoulder injuries? Never cross midline. Imagine, I told last time to me that you don't have to reach head. Head is like 12 o'clock if you use not digital, regular online with arrows. Arms like arrows set on 1 and 11 o'clock. This is the best way to feel the water, to start catch up immediately and prevent injuries. If you go narrow, then you have to swap out and you start again in our spot, in required spot in 1-11 o'clock. So you're just wasting time and overusing your joints. It's gonna be injury if you force yourself or you're gonna get tired. So immediately skip this part, go wide. We'll try now. Freestyle, one by one, wide entry. Not elbows wide, because you may set elbows wide and swim again on top. Hands, palms, going wide. Shoulders safe and you pull on the water immediately. Let's go one by one, stop there. Next one, go. You should feel discomfort because it's white. You start white and then again scratching your head. Should not be like that. Hands, moving out, 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 out. White entry. Some guys doing great, some guys not. Ahmed, swim one more time, you're doing the best hands entry. He is flat, but we don't need rotation. Perfect hand set, 111.
Yeah, yeah.
Check up, what is longer, this one or that one?
That one.
That one is longer. So to increase range, we should roll body and transfer the power into our arm. Now we'll do the same 111, 210 or 39 with body roll. When you reach, when you enter the water, no need to get inside. You just spin around arm and reach long. Wide entry, spin around up and reach long. Feel free to move the opposite shoulder out of water. So stay basically on one side and on the other side. No more flat spinning. Try to glide body, roll and transfer the power of your body weight into your arms. Let's go one by one. You have to go through the routine every session. First step first, when you get wide sand, you go into body roll. Now we'll do four lengths, each length stop. Everyone will do one length, the team finishes, then start again. Count strokes. Body roll, wide hands entry, and count strokes. One, two, three, whatever, 10. Next lap should be less, 9. Decrease the amount of strokes every length and try to do as less as possible every length. Four length, freestyle, with good feel, decrease the amount of strokes. Off you go, same, you can take rest. Body roll, count strokes. They said it's required.
How many?
Like that. What we're gonna do is single arm stroke, side by breath. Set hands with thumbs down, pinkies up. And you control the distance in between. Up here. Then the opposite arm. Pull, side by breath. Thumb down, set pinkies up. Right arm, side by breath, 6 kicks. Left arm, side by breath, 6 kicks. Focal point on arm set. 111. Not like this. Thumbs down, elbows up. Let's go one by one. 60. Hands up. Let's go again. One, two, look to the front. You may choose anything on the wall, whatever. Umbrella, people, choose anything. And when you lift up head, boom, set yourself, and then again. Two full cycles, side we breathe. And then one cycle, take a look on your spot. Let's go. One leg. Spin several strokes, like two full strokes sideways, then water polo. Can you see boats there?
Don't cross on the bottles.
Like buoyant stuff. So choose one.
Swim two.
We'll do 5 cycles of 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Then water polo, find your goal.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
5 cycles like that in the group.
Okay.
Try to stay as close as possible. So what we focus on? Running all together. When you reach approximately mid-thigh, not knees, because you're going to dive and stuck in the bottom. mid high reach, you can switch on swimming. Number ones, getting regularly, not by twos, four, threes, twenties, this way. Close your face. And then we do swim, swim, breathe, swim, swim, breathe. Watch a polo, take a look on the goal. Choose the goal for yourself. Boat, whatever. Building, this boy and stuff.
West Bay.
All right.
One more from 10 days, camera. I don't know.